Make way through the waters, walk me through the fire. Do what you are famous for, what you are famous for. Shut the mouths of lions, bring dry bones to life, babe. Do what you are famous for, what you are famous for. I believe.
Can I remind you of something super important today? God's got this. Whatever this is in your life, whether it's school, work, or relationships, He is in control. Jeremiah 29 verse 11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you." That means His plans are always better than what we could come up with. So stop stressing and start trusting. God's plans may not always be clear, but it's always better. You've got this because He's got you. Keep going. Have a blessed day.